climb trees, they can't run fast on land. All you have to do to avoid conflict with the croc is just to stay well away from the water's edge. Don't do a Robert swim right now. That is incredibly stupid, going to the water's edge. And especially don't go in the water with the croc. That is a terrible idea.
Yeah, thanks. It does sound good. I'm a great Robert, don't I?